make me move. You make me dance. You make my heart beat, beat super fast. You lift me up. You make me laugh. Baby, you're the...
Guys! Welcome to today's video. It's going to be about all these amazing special teddy bears I have here that I've collected in the last 5 to 6 years. Some of them are mine and some are my fiance's. So let me get into them and tell you more about these special teddy bears I have here. As you can see, I have so many, but if you know me, you know I love teddy bears and I love collecting them. And they're something so special that me and my fiance have given to each other since we met. So almost 6 years ago, which to me is the most special gift to give to someone in the world. So let's start off with this one that my fiance gave me 5 years ago on our anniversary. So it's so special. It's a Build-A-Bear. It smells so yummy, delicious, because it has a scent and it is pink, of course. So I love this one. It's so special to me and I adore it. Then we have one that is my fiance's and I randomly gave him just sometime while we were dating in the first year or two we were together. This one I gave him on our first date, if I remember correct. It's got a little bow tie, a little outfit, and it's just so cute and special, and he loves it, and I love it, and it's so cute. And here's a random one he just gave me, a fun one, for my birthday 4 to 5 years ago, and I just love it. It's just a bunny, and it's cute. One that I randomly gave him, I don't know when, but just a random gift that he got in the 2 or 3 years we were together, in our first 2 or 3 years. And here's one I gave him on Valentine's Day that looks so special and cute. Then here's one that he gave me randomly also when we were dating for the first year or two, and I just think it's so soft, adorable, and looks so cute and funny. Then he randomly also gave me this one at some point in our first few years of dating, which is just so cute. Then I gave him this one, and it's also just a nice cuddly little teddy bear that I randomly gave him, because a lot of these are just randoms because I can't remember when I gave it, for what reason or anything like that. Then one that he gave me for Valentine's Day that I also think is just so adorable. Then this little cute one I gave him, I think also for Valentine's Day, and it's just so sweet with holding the little heart. And it's such a little cute one because it's this tiny little teddy bear that looks so cute holding the heart. Then we have this one that I love, and I think gave this to me on our first date. One of my favorite ones, whenever I want to cuddle with a teddy bear, which does sound silly, but I do. I cuddle with this one a lot. Then we have this big one here. Don't know when he gave me this, but I just think it's so cute and special to me. It's got this red bow tie and it's pretty big, if you can see here, and I just think this one is so adorable and so cute, and it is pretty big. Then we have this one that I gave him, I think the first 2 or 3 years we were together. Actually, no, this one I gave him on our no, I didn't, sorry, cut that out. This one I randomly gave him in the first 2 or 3 years we were together, and it's so cute and he loves it. It's one of his favorites. Then this one is one he also gave me on our first date ever, and I think it's so cute. It's pretty big and I've cuddled with it quite a few times. Then our last tiny little one that I gave my fiance, this one I gave on our anniversary when we got engaged, and it's so cute. He loves it and I just love it. Got a bow tie and it's just such a sweet little bear. Now our big main attraction bear of the night or of the day is this big teddy bear. I love it, this guy. He's so special, so big, and he's so adorable. Just think he's the cutest thing ever, and he's so special to me because this one is technically my fiance gave me this so long ago just for a random gift, because you know I just love teddy bears and I don't care what size it is or how they look. This one is so special to me for a big reason. That's why it's left for last, because this one is, of course, the Hendy bear. If you know my fiance, he's called Hendy, or actually Hendrik, but I call him Hendy. So this is called the Hendy bear. The Hendy bear. one Handy Bear. He's so cute. Love him. Cuddle with him sometimes, especially if my fiance later goes away to a friend for a weekend or whenever. This one comes out and cuddles with me, and I love him, love him, love him. But I love all of my teddy bears. They're all my favorite. I don't have any that are not my favorite. I just love all of them. The ones I gave my fiance, the ones that I got from him, ones that I just have collected, which all of these I've collected in that time I've been with him. We've given each other, and I love it, love it, love it. It's such a special gift we gave each other over the last few years. And this big guy is my favorite, plus all of the others. So I love them all, and I hope you enjoyed seeing that little video about my favorite special teddy bears I've got in the last 5 to 6 years. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. Bye.